said, yeah, it's only 2 minutes. You only fight 1 minute and a half.
Big dog. Go. Work smart, guys. Work smart. Not hard, smart.
Work smart.
Good? Yeah.
Like this.
That's good. It's supposed to be kind. It's supposed to be sweat. I give you guys only 30 seconds. Let me get your gear up.
Then get in there.
Yeah, I can barely move from the spot.
That's bullshit. It's not the first time you do it. It's not the first time you do it. You know?
You know?
Everything is excuse. Understand? Everything is an excuse, that if you listen to the excuse, it's just gonna make you, it's not gonna let you do for your best. Start using excuse. You're already in it. You know what I mean? There's no way back, you're already there. So do your best.
Go.
only 2 minute round, so you have to throw a lot of punches fast. I'm looking for the speed. I don't care about the power.
Leave the power for the fight. I want the speed. I want you to sweat. Yeah, I like that, Alan. I like that. Jose Luis, touch him. You don't have to be close to her. She touch. You could let the hands go. I don't care about the power, guys. It's just speed, cheese. Sweat. According to the sweat, doesn't matter what happened in this sparring, guys. Let's sweat. We're making weight. The final sparring before the tournament. Go back in the top, Alan. Sparring, do the jump protocol, put your gloves on and go back to the heavy bed.
Hey, Coach, I'm gonna jump on.
Good.
We got a lot of time to begin that.
No, hey, use the one that I hear. The Velcro one. Use the Velcro one.
Thank you.
Do it. Nice.
Those body shots are nice. You gotta be fast in the sense that you can catch him in the top before he goes. Throw the jab, Misty. Be easy with the jab. No. Kevin, where you at?
Okay.
Oh, get a jump rope. Jump rope with your brother.
I'm
not. Huh? Do push-up and sit up. Come on, Crispy, stay busy, baby. Stay busy. This is perfect. This is perfect. Keep the other hand up. Don't worry so much about going away. You have to punch him. That's what you gotta worry about. Good. Okay. Get out. Good. Much better. We need to overcome all this. Okay, get out. Pokemon, get in. Get in, Sean. It's smart, Jose Luis. I want you to work as smart. Okay? Not hard, as smart. Go. Smart. He's left-handed, AKA southpaw.
He's right-handed.
Oh no, he's right-handed, yeah. My bad.
Today.
Take that back. Yeah, wait. Whoa, he's probably right-handed. He's left-handed, but he's doing right-handed now. Good stuff. Very good stuff. Stop being afraid. You know what I'm saying? Let that shit at home. You create fears. Fear doesn't exist. You're the one that created it. You know what I'm saying? And then at the end you realize that, oh shit, this shit is not hard. So it's no reason to be afraid of anything. You know what I mean? This is a sport. But we're preparing ourselves for what we do in the ring. You know what I mean? It's not like that you just came from the street and just do it. No, we boxing. You know, so that was good, bro. That was really good. That was good. I like it. Be busy, Jose Luis. We're making way. Forget about the power. Work, work. Connect, accumulate points. Leave the power for the fight. Do block. Block everything. See everything. Touch it with the right hand. Body. Don't put the hands down. You cannot put the hands down when you are against the road. Because you get caught with the punch. Especially the hook. Keep going, just do the other round. You got past the break. Go. You got past the break. Left hand. Shoot the left hand. The southpaw switch, change right-handed. They might be able to fight right-handed, but they different is usually not good. Do the job. Thank you.
1 minute. We're gonna go to the body shop. Look for the body shop. Can you see your job, Jackie? That's it. Okay, get out, Jose Luis. You swear, get in.
Let me get your gear up. Or do those weights from the shoulder.
Don't you think for not to be sick?
The what?
The little medicine thing?
Yeah.
I'm gonna need some more throw some burning.
Yeah,
you're
gonna need some. Put those. I'll give you some.
Go ahead,
guys.
This one.
Thank you. Thank you.
That's it, I was thinking.
To like and subscribe to my YouTube so you can receive notifications when we put a new video. Go, guys. No, this is for you.
Oh, wait, wait.
Alan, what is your shirt? What is your AMC shirt? You guys need to bring your AMC shirt.
Here,
look at
the front.
No, hold on, wait.
No, because that's
great.
It's
going to
be another
game. Yeah, start it. Good. Alan, be smart and don't try to trade with hand, okay? It's too big for you. Be smart. And use that jab. Pop that jab. No, this way, Pokemon, keep it up because you're going in the ring. After we finish this, we're going to do some really cool promotion stuff.
You too?
Can I take my gloves? No,
you're not fighting. Yeah, you can take the gloves off.
Oh.
Only the guy that fight. If you don't fight, you're not important to me, God damn it.
I'll fight.
Don't try to kill, Sean. Remember, you're huge. He calling you because he's smaller than you, he's faster than you, he got more experience than you. So you gotta be smart and find a different way to catch him without hurting him, because you are heavyweight.
Yeah, baby.
Let's see, there you go. All you gotta do, you gotta move that head, Sean. Because I love punch hard, though. You gotta keep your hands up. Alan punch hard and he's ready. He's in shape. He fighting right. There you go. You do those little things. Train with him, man. And work for put every single punch into the line on you. There you go. That's it. Don't get out of there with your hands down. Never put your hands down. That's a rule number one in boxing. That's the number one rule in boxing. Never put your hands down at any moment. No, keep going, keep going. That's the break. That's not the break. That's okay, sir. Keep going, work, Alan. Just be smart. Just keep going, keep going. Ah, there you go. Keep going, keep going. The hook, ooh, that open is going to be nice. Good block, that was a good block, yeah, yeah. That open is going to hurt. That open is going to really hurt. Break, break, don't punch. Jab, jab, it's a jab, Alan, after jab. Don't try to get in with him, Alan. His fight is in the inside. You're doing good today. You need to be tired. You need to get freaking tired ahead. That means that you are out of shape. You know? Look here, I'm getting fresh. Ooh, nice. Come back, Alan. Go back, go back, go back, go back, go back. You gotta be careful. Don't get your pain. He's out, Paul. Use the right hand. The right hand, Alan. Right hand part of the hook. Go back to the hook. Oh, there you go. You gotta watch out, Jay. Alan is stronger, right? Body, go to the body, go to the body, Alan. Go to the body. Leave the head alone, just go to the body. Ooh, that's all we need to talk. You gotta be away from the wiggles. You gotta do way for your conscience. That's it, guys. That was awesome. Okay. Get out. We're gonna do some fly. Okay. I think the gloves up. Good stuff. You'll be good today. You see what I'm saying about trying to work with them? Without trying to kill them. Yes, so it's bottom line is you can break his neck in any moment.
Yes, sir.
You know what I mean?
He trying to break my neck too.
Well, I know he's fucking you both. No. You don't get it. You don't get it. Yeah, he's trying to.
I know, cuz I'm just playing with you.
You're a heavyweight. He's a light worker weight.
The boy hit like a Mack truck.
I know. Well, that's what I do. Welcome to AMC Boxing. That's what we do.
Yes, sir.
Your shit is coming too. It's the same thing. So I'm going to teach you the same thing I'm teaching to them. You know?
Yes, sir.
And they knew. Well, he got only two fights. Only two fights. When he hit those kids that are his weight class, they're going to cry. They're going to go to the corner like this. I don't want no more, right? You good?
Yeah. Alan, you the boogeyman, huh?
Oh, Alan don't play game, man.
Big boogeyman.
He don't even do it on purpose. That just, put it over there. That just something he do. You know what I mean? He don't even do it on purpose. Okay, right there, we gotta work the back. So, pull that one out. Pull that one out and put it just like the other one. No, you don't need that. Put the bench out. Grab the 20 pounds and we're going to do some fly. Pokemon, bench again.
And take this off.
Yeah, Leave it out and put it like that one. Grab the 10, the 20 pounds and do the fly. If you're not in the ring with me, grab the 10 pounds or the 20 pounds.
Explain to the camera what you're doing right now.
Right now we are going to get in the ring and work in some of the little things that they need to fix for the tournament. We have a tournament on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday in Chicago next week coming. And just doing the final touch. We're ready.
Thank you.
control of them. Get them solid. Don't get in. Use your body. That's it. Pivot, all pivot. Again. One, two. Back. Come back. You cannot put this hand down. You cannot move it and put this hand down because you can cut. Don't put it down. Bring it with you. That's it. Throw the punch from up here, not down here. It's a little goofy. There you go. You can see a huge difference, right? Hook. Again. With a stick. You know it's gonna hurt. Don't let it hit you. Knocking him out, because it's not a surprise, this is what we do. You understand? It's like when Marquez knocked Pacquiao out. Everybody say, oh, that was an accident, that was a lucky shot. No, he put like 10 video of them practicing the same punch he knocked Pacquiao out with. This is where you practice what you're going to do in the fight. It's here. It's okay to make mistake, because we can fix a mistake, we're in the practice. You cannot throw that in a washing machine. You have to wash it with your hands. Okay? You understand that?
Yeah.
Okay, get out. Back. Okay.
head by itself.
Saying that?
One of those. Body, leave your feet alone. Leave your feet alone. You know? You're making the wrong decisions. You know what I'm saying? If you make the wrong decision, you're gonna get caught with big punches. They're gonna fucking hurt. You understand? Be smart with it. Know when you had to lean back, know when you had to squat down. It's a huge difference between those two exercises, because if you do the lean back when you're supposed to squat, you're still gonna be beat. Adrian Broner against Madonna. Got caught anyway. Get it? That's it. So make the right decisions. One, two down. That's it. No, I don't want it. I don't want it. I don't want it. Or the arsenal that you have, because it's really good. But it's all over the place. You know when you get a puzzle, a 20-piece puzzle?
Yes.
They're easy. But when all the pieces are all together, it will take your time to put it together. You know what I'm saying? Your stuff is coming together. We gotta get it together by the time of the fight.
Okay.
So you don't have to be looking for the pieces in the fight. Yes. It's just gonna make you look ugly. You know what I mean? It's gonna make you look sloppy. It's gonna make you look out of your game. We gotta get in your game. That's why we train. That's why we got like a month for this tournament.
Okay.
You know. Want you? Want you? Look right. Again, lean back at that. Anything with it.
gotta keep moving. I'm coming.
How do you use the upper body?
You're not using the upper body. All this is a waste of time. It's gonna keep coming. You're not gonna hurt him. You're too late. It's not going to work. Huh?
There you go.
Nice. Vente. You guys need to check your weight before you drink water. Or the guys that are competing now. Come on, Jim. Trying to be away from me and run away from me, you know. You have to be confident and believe in yourself. What matters are your punches, not mine. What matters are your punches, not mine. Jab, jab. Again. Move the right. Again. Move the left. beat up the whole time. Yeah. Go on. Go on. Go on. Look good though. Really, really good.
They're just doing weights now?
What is Pokemon? Hey, let's do the stairs. Let's do the stairs. We cannot leave the gym without doing the whole thing. Pokemon should leave. I hope you live.